Well, we know it's only October, but plans are already underway for the U.S. Capitol Christmas tree. The 84-foot fern, it's a white fir, nicknamed Sugar Bear, will be harvested from the Six Rivers National Forest. This is in the northwestern corner of the California area. This will all happen in a virtual ceremony this year on October 24th. Once wrapped and secured, the tree will begin its journey from NorCal all the way to Washington, D.C., stopping in several cities for a series of outdoor festivities.